Lung cancer is a leading cause of cancer-related deaths worldwide. According to the World Health Organization, it accounts for the highest number of cancer-related deaths among both men and women. This alarming statistic demonstrates the significant toll lung cancer takes on lives and emphasizes the urgency of addressing this issue. Lung cancer often presents with vague or subtle symptoms in its early stages, resulting in delayed diagnosis. By the time it's detected, the cancer may have already advanced to a more difficult-to-treat stage. Therefore, raising awareness about the signs and symptoms, as well as the risk factors associated with lung cancer, is crucial for early detection and intervention. Most of us are relatively familiar with the commonly known signs and symptoms of lung cancer, such as a persistent cough that lasts for weeks or doesn't go away, feeling breathless or experiencing difficulty in breathing, especially during physical activities, dull or sharp pain in the chest, hoarseness or changes in the voice due to compression of the recurrent laryngeal nerve by the tumor, coughing up of blood from the respiratory tract known as hemoptysis, and feeling constantly tired, weak, or lacking energy, even with an adequate amount of rest. However, there are other surprising symptoms that often go unnoticed. Identifying these overlooked symptoms early on can lead to earlier medical intervention and diagnosis of lung cancer. This, in turn, offers a higher likelihood of successful treatment outcomes. By raising awareness about these symptoms, individuals can be more vigilant about changes in their body and seek medical attention promptly. In this video, we will focus on 6 surprising symptoms of lung cancer that go beyond the commonly known ones. The first surprising symptom we will talk about is finger clubbing. With finger clubbing, the fingertips become rounder and wider, and the nails may curve downward. This condition is usually painless and affects all fingers of both hands in a symmetrical manner. While the exact cause of finger clubbing remains uncertain, experts believe it's linked to increased growth of connective tissue in the fingertips and alterations in blood flow. Finger clubbing can be associated with various underlying medical conditions, particularly those affecting the respiratory or cardiovascular systems. It can potentially signal an underlying lung disease, such as lung cancer. Moving on to the second symptom, the Horner's syndrome. This unique syndrome presents with distinct signs that occur when a specific set of nerves, known as the sympathetic nerves, are damaged. These nerves expertly control involuntary functions in various parts of the body, including the eyes and face. Affected patients exhibit drooping of the upper eyelid on one side known as ptosis, a smaller pupil in the affected eye known as meiosis, and decreased or absent sweating on the affected side of the face termed anhidrosis. In the case of lung cancer, Horner's syndrome often occurs due to involvement or compression of the sympathetic nerves located within or near the chest cavity where the tumor is present. The presence of Horner's syndrome may signal that the cancer has progressed to an advanced stage or has spread to adjacent structures. Our third overlooked symptom is recurrent respiratory infections. Lung cancer tumors can obstruct or partially block the airways. This obstruction can impede the normal flow of air in and out of the lungs. As a result, mucus, which helps defend the respiratory system against infection, can accumulate and stagnate. This stagnant mucus and debris provide an ideal environment for bacteria, viruses, and other pathogens to thrive, leading to post-obstructive pneumonias. Besides, lung cancer weakens the immune system, allowing pathogens to multiply in the lung tissue and thereby amplifying the risk of respiratory infections. Next up is increased blood clot formation. In fact, all solid cancers, including lung cancer, can increase the risk of developing blood clots known as thrombosis. Lung cancer cells release substances such as tissue factor, cancer procoagulants, and certain cytokines that make the blood clot more easily, disrupting the body's normal clotting process. The cancer cells can also directly interact with blood vessels, promoting clot formation. Inflammation associated with lung cancer can further contribute to this risk. Blood clots can occur in different parts of the body, leading to potential complications such as thrombosis within deep veins of the legs and pulmonary embolism. Affected patients often present with leg swelling due to deep vein thrombosis, as well as sudden onset dyspnea, chest pain, hemoptysis, and rapid heartbeat due to pulmonary embolism. The fifth often overlooked symptom on our list is pain, weakness, and numbness in the upper limbs. Lung cancer can grow and compress or infiltrate the brachial plexus, a network of nerves originating from the spinal cord in the neck and extending into the shoulder, arm, and hand. Affected patients often come up with symptoms such as sharp, shooting, or dull pain, numbness, or tingling sensations in shoulder, arm, and fingers. Some individuals may experience severe pain that requires medication for relief. Lastly, puffy face, neck, or arms could be indicative of superior vena cava syndrome. This medical condition occurs when the superior vena cava, a large vein responsible for carrying deoxygenated blood from the upper body back to the heart, is partially or fully obstructed. When a tumor grows in the upper part of the lung, it can press on or invade the superior vena cava, hindering blood flow and causing this syndrome. Lung cancer accounts for approximately 80 to 90% of SVC syndrome cases. Symptoms vary depending on the extent of the blockage and may include swelling or puffiness of the face, neck, and upper body, skin discoloration, difficulty breathing, chest pain, coughing, hoarseness, dizziness, lightheadedness, and headaches. While this video aims to highlight these often overlooked symptoms, it's essential to remember that they can be indicative of various medical conditions, not just lung cancer. However, if you or someone you know experiences any of these symptoms, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional for proper evaluation and diagnosis. Also, if you want to learn about certain supplements that can increase the risk of lung cancer in smokers, make sure to check out the upcoming video. Stay informed, stay proactive, and take care of your health. See you in the next video.